one because we lacked confidence, but now we have confidence. This was caught at about 55 feet of water, 43 degrees in the water now. And Jordan caught it and just landed it about a 2-pound, 3-pound maybe, rainbow trout out of Birch Lake. Ably assisted while I was on the telephone by Dallas Waters, helping to land the fish. And we have been rewarded for patience here on calm Birch Lake on this beautiful day in April.